Dear TheraCare team members, I wanted to come in front of you today just with a heart full of gratitude and a deepest thank you to each and every one of you. You and your families have made tremendous sacrifices each and every day to be in service of our community, living our mission, and making sure that the people of this community were taken care of in the best possible way. As we go into Thanksgiving, I realize that some of us are going to be actually still providing care. So thank you from the bottom of my heart. And those of you who have an opportunity to have some downtime, please make sure that you give our thanks to your families at the Thanksgiving dinner, that you pray for each other and for this community so that we can stay healthy and create that well-being that we are here to create. I want to also invite some of our executive team members and our board of trustees who wanted to join me to give their heartfelt thank you and gratitude to each and every one of you as well.
As I look back on the last 600 days and counting, seemingly everything in life has changed. How we live, engage with family, friends, and how we engage with each other. The one constant has been those who care for us.
I've been a nurse for 30 years, and I've never experienced war. This is the closest thing I've come to that in my profession. And I think to some degrees, it's been our war, and they've been the frontline soldiers, and I am so grateful.
Resiliency, agility, compassion in some very, very difficult moments. When hospitals are full, when people are concerned about what lies ahead next, people maintain that high sense of compassion for each other. And that cannot be easy to do when the magnitude of what's been coming at you just keeps on coming. I'm proud to see those values being lived out every single day across TheraCare.
We just really appreciate that your jobs are 24/7, and it's hard to keep the energy going every day and really keeping the patient at the center of what we're trying to accomplish. I can only imagine how hard it has been and how much all of you have had to make personal sacrifices. And so on behalf of myself and the board, we just want to say thank you.
You know, regularly I have conversations about TheraCare with members from our community, whether it's near my cabin in Waupaca or here in the Fox Cities. And a consistent message I get from people is how much they appreciate the commitment and dedication of our healthcare workers and how glad they are that TheraCare serves into their community.
You've been the constant, the North Star, in a world that has turned upside down. Thank you for being you, and for all that you do for me, for my family, for our community.
So with that, God bless you all. I hope that you have a safe and happy Thanksgiving with your families. And as always, thank you for your tremendous sacrifices and for living the mission of TheraCare every day of your life.